our craft will be far superior to whatever the Americans, or should I say, Canadians, are developing. Finally, Project Thunder is nearing completion. My staff has assured me that the remaining issues of the effective range and power cell size will be solved within the next few months. Oh, and also, you should know that Dr. Zavoyski does not appear to be adjusting to his new position. He has been hostile towards the other scientists, at least more than usual, and has frequently been seen muttering to himself. The transition must have been hard for him, but if he does not learn his place soon, I may require another, more competent scientist to replace him.